chill. What's good, family? It's your boy Dwayze on Blaze. You know the name, you know the face, you know the time, you know the place. Okay, and today, guys, it's the one and only. Well done, Tyla. Yeah, man. This is crazy. This is mad. Tyla's got your boy Trev on the remix of Water. A lot of people are saying, which one is this now? Like, how does Travis, like, get up? You know, like, Travis Water. We're expecting, like, SZA or Doja Cat or something like that, you know? Not Travis Scott. But it's fine. Let's hear what Travis did, guys. Let's hear what Travis did on the track. Let's just get into it. Maybe he killed it. I haven't heard it yet, so I don't know. Maybe he killed it. Maybe he ate. So, let's get into it. Okay. It's lit. Okay. Swear. Hey. You know, something I was actually thinking was that maybe because, you know, Travis is a producer. I don't know if he really still be producing like that, but I think he's still heavily involved in his production. I was thinking maybe they gave it to Travis because he was going to, you know, switch up the beat, make it all futuristic, make it all, you know what I'm saying, Travis Scottish, it's lit-ish, you know. But he didn't do anything, as I can hear so far. He didn't change the beat or anything. So I think they just slapped him on the track, you know. A dangerous mood, can you match my timing? Whoa. I think I'm supposed to be just listening to Travis's part, really, but it's fine, whatever, man. Let's just hear the song. Maybe something's different, I don't know. Talk is cheap. It's chill. Show me. Show her. That you understand how like it. Can you blow my mind? Set off my whole body. Let's go. Can you snatch her soul from her?
Can you blow my mind? Set off my whole body. Whole body.
What? Make me sweat. Make me hotter. Make me lose my breath. Make me water. Hey! Hey! Aisha, which one? Make me. Okay, is this gonna be Trevor? Keep it high like flame. Can make your whole life change. Okay. Yeah, but there is plain. Yes, Trevor. Oh, Trevor. I'm loving how I bounce like a god spring. I know a couple things we can exchange. Let's go. 8 p.m. on time. Hey. You don't only want it outshining. Okay. Just for the fine dining. Okay, I go lie. Travis sound pretty good on here. Sounding better than I thought, you know what I'm saying? He's actually like complimenting the song in one way or another, you know? Can't deny Travis. He knows these vibes. He knows the vibes. Let's go. That's a real life challenge. Hey. That ass gotta pull out a gallon. Let's go. Beauty, you don't top, keep balance. Gucci in a bag, Gucci wallet. Green got a Gucci wallet. Even if you did, I bet I find it. You know I come from the H, but it's plus 2-7. Honestly, think they should have put Travis and somebody else. Like Travis and like SZA, Travis and Doja, Travis and a female on this remix would have been nice. Like Travis didn't do too badly. I won't lie to you. He's sounding good. When I dial in, I go. Maybe I go. Maybe water. Make me sweat, make me hotter. Aibo! Yes, sir. Make me sweat, make me hotter. Make give me water. Make her sweat. Hotter. Make me water. Okay, what? Wow. Okay, guys, as you can see, that was Water by your girl Tyla, the remix featuring Travis Scott. Hey, they're just bringing Post Malone now, guys. I don't know what's going on. That was the remix of Water, or remix to Water, Tyla featuring Travis Scott. Yeah, man, Travis floated on here. He actually did quite well. I don't know about the choice of having Travis. There was just so many other artists she could have tapped into, but I think it's obviously because Travis is on her label, so the label is gonna pair their biggest star with their biggest upcoming star right now, which is Tyla. I think Tyla is, if I'm not mistaken, signed to Epic. I'm actually not sure. I'm not sure if it's Epic, but whatever Travis is signed to is what Tyla's signed to. I think it's Epic. I think. Yeah, so you guys let me know in the comments below, how do you feel about the remix? Who would have you preferred on the track? How did Travis do? Do you think he floated on this? Was it garbage? Was it trash? Or was it actually something quite dope? You know? Let me know, guys. It's been your boy Dwayze on Blaze. And anyway, I just want to say before I go that this is a huge achievement for Tyla either way, regardless of how people feel about Travis being on the track. The fact that Travis Scott is on a track with a young upcoming South African artist is a mad thing. Whichever way you want to spin it, you can say, oh, it's the label, oh, it's this. At the end of the day, I think it's still a huge achievement for Tyla. So shout out to Tyla, all the love to her. Go stream that, go show some love, go support. Spin your boy Dwayze on Blaze, and I'm out. Until next time, mate. Yeah, boo.